not scaring people. You gotta stay calm and use your head. Use that beautiful brain, girlfriend. Okay, in 3, 2,
good morning, Spartans. This is another edition of TV9.
Good morning, Spartans, on this wonderful Monday. This is the news.
Guess we're going to start. You say you're interested in playing soccer this fall, but you missed the meeting Wednesday during activity period and still haven't gone to see him. Maybe you really just don't want to play. But if you do, go see Coach Badke today and hope it isn't too late.
Seniors, are you still deciding if you want to pursue college for next year? Maybe you just want to take a class or two. Probably. UW Colleges is coming for one last time on Tuesday, May 24th, during fourth hour.
Come to Communities Room 119 today during 4B lunch for next-gen meetup celebration. Come learn about credit and loans and enjoy free pizza and play Kahoot. The Fitbit drawing will be during this meeting as well.
Remember, fall student-athletes, just a reminder that your second semester grades will impact your fall sports eligibility next year. Make sure you are passing all of your second semester classes if you want to be eligible this fall. See Mr. Leader in Student Services with any questions. Also, attention all students interested in using the weight room this summer. You need to sign up for listening this summer in Student Services. There'll be a $10 fee, which will go towards new equipment for weight room. There are three sessions to choose from, 7 to 9 in the morning, 9 to 11 in the morning, and 4 to 6 at night, that's PM. Monday through Thursday starting June 13th. Sign up in Student Services today.
All right, and congratulations to the 2016-2017 DECA officers, Miranda Rasmussen, Meg Traska, Sophie Artis, Jeff Annis, Caleb Rosenberg, Sam Fitzhenry, and Jackson Traska.
Please see Ms. Ward in room 103 if you're interested in becoming a school store manager for the next school year. Remember, 103.
Also, Living with Stress will be hosting a yoga session on May 25th at 4 p.m. until 4:30 p.m. in room 119. The session will be led by Ms. Searles.
Searles.
And the yoga mats will be provided. Just bring a change of clothes and wear your comfortable clothes to school that day to participate. Go to the AMP bulletin board outside the community's room and sign up by Tuesday, May 24th. It is important to sign up by Tuesday so there is an accurate head count of who is coming. Hope to see you there. This has been the news for today.
Mm-hmm. It's been a great time.
On behalf of Student Council, we would like to recognize and thank all of our members who are seniors. Throughout your time in North Student Council, you have made an impact on our school and done hard work to make Oshkosh North a great place for all students.
Your efforts and ideas will not be forgotten as you move on to the next stage of your life. We will be recognizing you throughout this week. Thank you again for your contributions to Student Council and to Oshkosh North High School.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Oshkosh North, it's Alicia, and we're back with Music Monday, and we have different guests this time because Schleicher's not here, or Nikki is also not here. So instead we have, starting from over here, yeah, say your name.
Freeman. Clayton.
Chloe.
Tatum. And this week, our theme is Disney. So they are going against each other to see if they can guess the movie from the song. Song number one.
Beep.
Little Mermaid.
Chloe.
Aladdin.
Yes. Point one for girls. Song two.
They're cheating.
Beep.
Oh. Guys.
Mulan.
Yep, it's Mulan.
Let's go.
All right, song three. Freeman.
Lion King.
No.
What's
Chloe. Lilo and Stitch.
Yes.
What?
Lilo and Stitch.
Dude, that's only Lion King.
What the hell?
Dude, I could have sworn.
It's not
man.
Lion King. Okay, next one.
Oh.
Chloe?
Beauty and the Beast.
Yes, Beauty and the Beast.
How do you
know? I think we have a couple more songs.
That's only
oh, okay.
Pick some recent ones. Give me.
Wait. Little Mermaid.
Yep, Little Mermaid. Come on, guys.
Pick some recent ones. Like,
this is
Frozen. Frozen.
We're winning. Next one.
Yes.
Guys.
Lion King.
Yes, Lion King.
Let's go.